The Life and Sad Ending of Michelle Pfeiffer. Michelle Pfeiffer was born Michelle Marie Pfeiffer on April 29, 1958, in Santa Ana, California, U.S., to Richard Pfeiffer, an air conditioning contractor, and Donna Pfeiffer, a homemaker. She has three siblings, one of whom is Dedee Pfeiffer, a television and film actor. She was raised in Midway City, Orange County, where she spent most of her childhood. As a teenager, she won several beauty contests. In 1976, she graduated from Fountain Valley High School in Fountain Valley, Orange County, California. She attended Golden West College in Huntington Beach, where she studied to become a court reporter and worked part-time as a checkout girl at Vons Supermarket. In 1978, she won the Miss Orange County pageant and was the sixth finalist at the Miss California pageant. Following the show, she hired an acting agent and auditioned for acting roles. She began portraying minor roles in sitcoms like Fantasy Island, Delta House, and Bad Cats. In 1980, she appeared in the romantic comedy film Falling in Love Again, where she played the role of Sue Wellington. That year, she was seen in The Hollywood Nights, an American comedy film directed by Floyd Mutrex. In 1981, she played a small role in Charlie Chan and the Curse of the Dragon Queen, a film directed by Clive Donner. She took acting lessons at the Beverly Hills Playhouse in Los Angeles. During this time, she continued to audition for bigger roles and appeared in several television movies. In 1982, she played the role of Stephanie Zanoni in the American musical film Grease 2, directed and choreographed by Patricia Birch. The film went on to become a critical and commercial failure. The next year, she landed her first breakthrough role in Scarface, directed by Brian De Palma and produced by Martin Bregman. Even though the film received moderate success, she was noticed and appreciated by the critics. In 1985, she acted in the movie Lady Hawk, a fantasy film starring Matthew Broderick and Rutger Hauer. In 1987, she starred in The Witches of Eastwick, a comedy fantasy film directed by George Miller. The film, which also starred Jack Nicholson, was a box office hit. In 1988, she delivered an award-winning performance as Angela DeMarco in Married to the Mob, which was directed by Jonathan Demme. She played the role of Marie de Tourvel in the Academy Award-nominated film Dangerous Liaisons, which was based on the play titled Les Liaisons Dangereuses. In 1989, she earned an Academy Award nomination for her role as Susie Diamond in the film The Fabulous Baker Boys, a musical film written and directed by Steve Kloves. In 1990, she appeared in The Russia House, a movie based on John Lasera's novel of the same name. Her role, Katya Orlova, required her to adopt a Russian accent, and her efforts paid off when she was nominated for a Golden Globe Award for the performance. In 1991, she acted along with Al Pacino in the Gary Marshall film Frankie and Johnny, a film inspired by the hit Broadway play Frankie and Johnny in the Clair de Lune. In 1992, she received international fame for portraying Catwoman in the blockbuster hit of the year Batman Returns, a sequel to the film Batman. In 1993, she played Countess Ellen Olenska in The Age of Innocence, a Martin Scorsese film based on Edith Wharton's novel of the same name. In 2007, she appeared in the commercially successful film Hairspray. In 2012, she appeared in films like Dark Shadows and People Like Us. The following year, she appeared in the critically panned but commercially successful hit movie The Family. She appeared in a supporting character as Mrs. Caroline Hubbard in the 2017 blockbuster hit movie Murder on the Orient Express. The same year, she also appeared in movies like Where's Kira and Mother. She also appeared in the TV movie The Wizard of Lies. She made her debut in the Marvel Cinematic Universe portraying Janet Van Dyne in the movie Ant-Man and the Wasp in 2018. She reprised the role in Marvel's Avengers Endgame 2019. In 2018, she was cast to play Queen Ingrid in the fantasy adventure film Maleficent, Mistress of Evil, directed by Joachim Rønning. The film starred Angelina Jolie in the title role. In her personal life, she married Peter Harton in Santa Monica in 1981. The couple separated in 1988 and divorced 2 years later. After the divorce, she became romantically involved with actor-producer Fisher Stevens, and the relationship lasted for 3 years. In March 1993, she adopted a baby girl named Claudia Rose. The same year, she married David E. Kelly, and they have a son together. Probably right now is the worst time, as her health is slowly deteriorating. Thank you for listening to the story about the life of Michelle Pfeiffer. Like and comment on your opinion in the comments section below.